The new year is bringing new hope to a Metro nursing home. We first told you about the coronavirus outbreak at Wilshire at Lakewood Care Center back in November. SDI Team's Andy Alcock reports vaccines were given to residents and staff yesterday.
Darlene Smith is one of the lucky ones. In September, she contracted COVID-19 at Wilshire at Lakewood Care Center, where she's a resident. Despite having a pre-existing heart and lung condition, she recovered. We talked with her son.
Her spirits are a lot higher than they was back when she first had COVID or first moved into the facility.
Darlene is one of 137 residents and staff who had the coronavirus during the height of the outbreak here at Wilshire a few months ago.
On Wednesday, residents and staff of the 170-bed facility received the first of what will be two shots, including Wilshire's infection preventionist, Stacy Pruitt.
Everyone seems pretty nervous to get it, but we're kind of eager to get it at the same time. It's kind of important because COVID is everywhere.
LaShonda McCoy is a certified nurse assistant at Wilshire. While she has not had the virus herself, she has treated residents who've had it. She told us earlier this week she would get the vaccine.
But yeah, it does kind of put my mind at ease. It makes me feel like, you know, everything is going to start clearing up.
It's well overdue for all the people in the nursing homes, not just here at Wilshire, but everywhere.
While Smith said his mom is looking forward to getting the vaccine, it's been nearly a year since he's been able to go inside Wilshire and visit her. And that situation is unlikely to change anytime soon, even with staff and residents vaccinated.
A lot of them feel like they're, you know, mainly in prison because they can't do a lot of things that they usually do.
It's very hard not being able to see her at all and having everybody go through this as well. I'm not the only person that probably feels the same way of just wanting to see their loved ones again.
The vaccine will eventually be distributed to everyone who wants it. And it's Brian's hope he'll be able to visit his mom in the not-too-distant future. I'm investigator Andy Alcock, 41 Action News.